Hey guys, so I'm going to show you the screenshot on the iPhone SE 2020 because it's different from recent iPhones. Now it's pretty simple. So first find a screen that you want to screenshot. So I'll just use Safari. Now for most new iPhones, you hold down on power and also volume up. But for these, you don't have the home button. So for the SE, you hold down on power and also the home button. So press both at the same time, and then let go. Now, if you want to edit the screenshot, then again, take the screenshot and press on the preview here in the bottom left. So from here, you can crop the screenshot and also draw on it. And then just press the save button here in the top right corner. And then scroll down to save the files and press on my iPhone. And once again, press save here in the top right corner. Now, if you already did this, then you can either replace it or keep both. Now, to find those files, go into your photos, and then at the bottom here, click on the third icon that says albums. And you should see it right here. Alright guys, so thanks for watching. And hopefully this helped out.